We have some of the smartest engineers at HRT, and we have like a common code base which pretty much any team can access. So this is a great opportunity to learn and grow. I'm Himanshu. I work as a low-level software engineer in the Singapore office. My team is focused on maintaining our training platform, which involves adding new markets, adding more test coverage, and then enhancing the platform as well by making performance optimizations or by improving our common infrastructure code base to make things more robust. Just because of the location of Singapore, we have a lot of exposure to different kinds of markets in this region. There's definitely requirements which are so ad hoc that you have to build something from scratch. I found that opportunity very interesting because I will get to work on multiple projects from scratch. The trading platform is a critical part of our real-time trading setup, so we need to put extra emphasis on the robustness, correctness, and the performance of the system. I think this really means that developers generally have to take responsibility and show ownership for the code they write. We write all of our trading platform in C++. Good software design skills is very important. And then, culturally speaking, I think HRT values people's opinions, and the gap between ideation and implementation is very small, and people really enjoy that. So I graduated from IIT Kharagpur in computer science, and then I worked at a competitor for around 3.5 years, and I had heard about the HRT's culture of being generally open and more collaborative workspace. We don't have like siloed structures. I really enjoyed that. We have like a common code base, and so there's a lot more collaboration. Also, the size of the Singapore office is such that you get to interact with almost everyone at some point of your work. There's ample amount of social activities. We enjoy that. People generally have good participation. For example, I recently won the table tennis tournament held in our Singapore office, which was very exciting. The non-work interactions, they help bring people closer and allow them to know how other teams operate. I think this really makes for a good work-life balance.